Data science has created a buzz, and for all the good reasons. On creating the sexiest jobs of 21st century, it has caught the eyeballs of many professionals, regardless of their background and current profession, who are now willing to make a transition. If you have just started your job hunt in the field of data science, or planning to do so in some time, here's a list of roles in the field you should consider. These fascinating roles come at the lower end of the ladder, but is a very good starting point for entering the world of data science. Business analyst professionals are the ones who create insight from the raw data and adds value to the business using data mining techniques, A/B testing, and many more to convert numbers into charts or reports to share it with the stakeholders to let them know what data is saying. The worldwide average salary of this role is $67,000 and between 4 to 8 lakh rupees in India. Data analysts are the detective of any data science team, and for them, data is their crime scene. They use many statistical software tools and even machine learning techniques to interpret the data to see the factual finding, creation of hypotheses and trends. The average salary worldwide is $73,000 and in India is 4.5 lakh. Every company which collects data needs an expert who can separate the raw data into different structural formats. Whether it is to reduce the redundancy of the data or to flesh out a strategy on how to move a data from one system to another, it's the responsibility of the data modeler to make sure that every legit stakeholders can access to the data when it is needed. The median salary of this role goes up to $81,000 and 5 to 8 lakh rupees in India. And here comes the role for which you are waiting so long. The data scientist is a unicorn who is an expert in various fields of data science with the years of experience in the wide spectrum of problem solving. Strong statistical, mathematical, and programming knowledge is elementary for this role. The median salary of this role goes up to $121,000 and 6 lakh rupees in India. After gaining an avalanche of technical skills in data science, you can step aside and become a manager. A manager who will deal with clients and would manage all the technical teams working on a given business problem. This is a less technical role, and therefore not everyone would consider it a natural progression in a career. Some people will choose to remain data scientist. The median salary of this role goes up to $134,000 and 13 lakh rupees in India. Hopefully it explains it and gives you a direction to explain different roles available in data science. They are many and often called by different names in different companies. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and please consider subscribing. Thank you.